plans to give us hope, prosperity, and a future, and plans anchored in hope, knowing that with you, all, and as women of the world, bring about positive change, shield us from harm, give us resilience in the face of hope, collaboration, and determination,
that you give them special grace.
Amen.